Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video to resolve the error Excel, Word or PowerPoint couldn't start last time. Do you want to start in safe mode? This is what the error looks like. It gives you the option to start the application in safe mode directly by clicking on yes. But if you have already clicked on no, then you can launch the application in safe mode as follows. Press Windows plus R and then type the command PowerPoint space /save to launch PowerPoint in safe mode. The command to launch MS Word in safe mode is winword /save. To launch Excel in safe mode, the command is Excel /save. Then click on OK. This would launch Excel in safe mode. As you can see, safe mode is mentioned on the top here. Then click on File. On the list on the left hand side, you can select Options. But since we do not have that option, click on More and then select Options. Now in the Excel Options window, on the list on the left hand side, select Add-ins. In the Manage section, change the type from Excel Add-ins to COM Add-ins using the drop-down menu. Click on Go. In case any add-in is checked, uncheck it. All the add-ins should be unchecked. And then click on OK. And relaunch the application. This will disable all the add-ins for that specific Microsoft Office application. If it doesn't work, you can repair the Office installation as follows. Click on the Start button and select Settings. Then go to Apps and select Apps and Features. Scroll down to the Microsoft Office application. Click on Modify and select Online Repair. This will help you repair the Office installation. I will avoid it for now. And the last option would be to delete the started application folder from app data. To do so, we have mentioned these paths in this article on the Windows Club. You would find the link in the description section. All you need to do is copy this path, open the Run window by pressing the Windows key plus Run, copy paste the path and click on OK. Now this folder opens. In this case, select the startup folder and hit delete. This will delete the startup folder and the associated temporary startup files. The name of the folder is Startup for Word and PowerPoint, but for Excel, the name is Excel Start. So this is the difference. And once you delete this folder, you would be able to relaunch the application as ab initio. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.